ones in here. Ow. 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 Well, that's the first death. Well, that went better. You know what? Screw that guy. Screw that guy. Correct, Helena. You are absolutely correct. I'm gonna mute my audio for a second during this cutscene, just kinda stand up and stretch my legs, but I'll be right here.
Your mind's made up?
Why did the Keyblade choose me? I have to know.
You can't turn on the organization!
Organization 13. They're a bad group.
Bad or good? I don't know. They're a group of incomplete people who wish to be whole. To that end, they're desperately searching for something.
What?
Kingdom Hearts. Funny?
It's just... I think I've been running away from the question I really want to ask. What's gonna happen to me now? Just tell me that. Nothing else really matters anymore.
You are...
Naminé!
There's no knowledge that has the power to change your fate.
Even if it doesn't, I wanna know. I have the right to know.
A nobody doesn't have a right to know. Nor does it even have the right to be.
But what is a nobody?
Diz, we're out of time. Too many nobodies.
Roxas, nobodies like us are only half a person. You won't disappear.
Sorry about that. I grabbed some peanut butter crackers and I didn't want to be chewing.
Disappear?
On stream.
No further outbursts.
No, you won't disappear. You'll...
Wait.
Yes.
Roxas.
Yes, they are. Not sometimes, all the time.
And then we can talk all about the time. Everything. I may not know it's you, and you may not know it's me, but we will meet again. Someday soon. I promise.
Let him go!
Oh, out of curiosity, how's my volume, like my voice, are the levels okay? Yes, we are finally getting back to Sora. Okay, awesome. Thanks, Helena. Okay, but for headphones is better. It's good to know. I actually have to go use the restroom. I have been streaming for about 2.5 hours. I will be right back. It'll be super quick. And then we will finish up Roxas' section and get back to Sora. The bit we all want to do. So I will be right back. I apologize for the delay. Alright, I am back. Sorry about the delay there. I needed to do that. Oh, man, I seem to have lost my life. There it is. Okay, there we go. I found my controller. Yes, level 72. That's as high as I've gotten on that file. I'm in the process of grinding up to 99, it's just a pain in the ass. That's 72 through the Cavern of Remembrance, but no data fights done yet. Or Terra. Awesome. Glad to hear the headphone audio is sounding good. secret floor. I wonder where this goes. Another high potion. Cool. I could beat the game in the next two sessions if I was skipping cutscenes. And on top of the fact, tomorrow's going to be a short stream, because I'm going to be at my buddy's place till probably midnight, and that's about an hour away, so I won't even be online until about this time tomorrow. But it'll probably take about the same amount of time as KH1 took. Possibly I'll be on earlier. I'm not entirely sure how far away it is. Ross is getting all his memories back.
Why? Why do you have the Keyblade? Shut up!
Syx is a boss. Excuse me, I hope that didn't get picked up. That was disgusting.
Will it work?
If we can maintain the simulated town until Namine finishes chaining together Sora's memories.
What will happen to Roxas?
He holds half of Sora's power within him. In the end, he'll have to give it back. Until then, he'll need another personality to throw off his pursuers.
Poor thing.
It's the fate of a nobody.
Pardon me. Could not get to my audio button quick enough. Yes, when Riku takes off the, things get real. Yeah, the Shion fight was ridiculous. That took me a few tries. Alright, I'm gonna stop posting that every time I save. It's just a habit. That's how doors work. Gonna be abusing reversal here because I want to keep as